In the same city of Anderson, Indiana, we find the home of another member of the General Motors family, Guide Lamp Division. This unit was started as a separate entity in 1906 and became a part of the corporation's group in 1928. It is a manufacturer of lighting equipment for automotive purposes, and since it became a part of the General Motors family, it has been the corporation's sole supplier. Today, its lamp equipment is used on all General Motors cars.